Hey guys, so if you've been wanting to up your game when it comes to your personal online security, then Black Friday and Cyber Monday are probably some of the best times to invest in the tools that make that possible. Hey, welcome to All Things Secured. My name's Josh, and I want to start by saying that you don't have to invest money in order to be secure online. A lot of times, all it takes is just being aware and using common sense. However, I invest in these security tools because one, they strengthen what I'm already doing in my online security, and two, they offer a lot more privacy than the free options that are out there right now. I want to be clear about the fact that many of the links I'm going to be sharing with you here are affiliate links, which means at no extra cost to you, I may be compensated if you choose to use some of these security tools. However, these are the things that I personally use in my day-to-day life, and I pay for them myself. It's not something that's given to me, and so this is what I recommend. Okay, so with that out of the way, here are the best cybersecurity deals that you can find on Black Friday and Cyber Monday. Virtual private networks. Practically every single virtual private network right now is running a Black Friday deal, so now's not a bad time to buy. A virtual private network adds an additional layer of security on top of whatever encryption and security you already have by visiting secure websites or using a secure network. It also allows you to access geo-restricted content, like for instance, I'm in Thailand and I use it to access my Netflix account in the USA, or to bypass censorship in certain places or countries or stuff like that. The one that I use is NordVPN, and right now they're running a deal 68% off of their 2-year subscription, plus an additional 3 months on top of that. Their apps are some of the easiest to install and use for your phone, for your tablet, for your computer, and as far as security goes, they were one of the first to implement WireGuard, which is one of the latest, newest, most secure VPN protocols that they call NordLynx. Secure email. If you've been wanting to wean yourself away from big tech giants like Facebook and Google, investing in your own secure email account is probably one of the fastest and easiest ways to do that. I've been using ProtonMail. I've used a number of others in the past, but ProtonMail has by far been my favorite. They offer the best user interface, end-to-end encryption, new calendar integrations, and on top of that, they even have the Proton VPN, which if you can bundle and save on that. For Black Friday, they've got savings of up to 50% on the bundles or 33% for just email. But if you're wanting to get into secure email, this is the best time to do it. And they offer a 30-day money-back guarantee so that if you end up not liking the way that that works, it's not a big deal. Identity monitoring. Chances are high that your identity has been compromised in some way over the past few years. Now, hopefully you're not gonna have to deal with the headache that is identity theft, but if you're worried about that, or if you know that your identity has been stolen in the past, identity monitoring can be some of the best investment that you can make to prevent something happening in the future. Right now, Identity Force is offering a limited time holiday deal, giving you 2 extra months free on top of their annual plan. I use Identity Force to monitor my credit, to monitor my identity, my kids, my wife, that's important as well. Best of all, they even give you a $1 million identity theft insurance plan, which if you think that's absurd, you've obviously never been through identity theft before. Antivirus software. Viruses, malware, and ransomware are a huge threat. It doesn't matter if you use Windows, Mac, iOS, Android, all of these major platforms are susceptible. This month, Avast is running a special where you can get 50% off of their antivirus packages, which you can then download and scan your devices to make sure you don't have any viruses or malware, and then protect you in the future from any ransomware, fake websites, or phishing sites. Password managers. I always say that strong passwords are to your digital life what padlocks are to your front door. It's in your best interest to create the strongest possible password, and password managers are a great way to do that. While none of the password managers that I tend to use are running a Black Friday or Cyber Monday special, at least not at this point, 1Password is doing something interesting where they're giving away $1 for every family plan that they sell. It's not a lot, but every little bit counts. I love using 1Password because it does a great job of creating strong passwords, storing them along with my 2-factor authentication, which is huge. I don't have to open a separate Google Authenticator app or Microsoft Authenticator app. And then it also stores a lot of my credit card and secure notes. It's a great way to just have that extra security that is synced across all of your devices. That's all I've got for you this month. Hopefully you've been able to save a few dollars with these Black Friday deals on your VPN, on your identity monitoring, on your password manager. If you have anything you want to add, put it in the comments below. Give this video a like and subscribe to All Things Secured.